What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Imagine if I sounded like that as a YouTuber. Like, what's up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome to Hell Divers 2. Trying to record a YouTube intro. Maple, shut up.
Oh, shit. Sorry.
Yo, what up, guys? We out here, like, doing some shit on the planet. We over here annihilated motherfuckers. Hope you like, comment, subscribe, and it make sure to sub for democracy. Man, look at my finger. But anyway,
democracy
and liberty and freedom. Damn, if I got that last match on the camera, that would have been cool. Oh shit, somebody just launched. We're gonna do that same shit again. We're gonna do it again. What you drinking?
I'm looking to go have a poo.
And smoke this at the same time while I shit.
Okay. I'm gonna go smoke some in my room. Get one of these hell pods.
You don't stream in your room no more? Or play in your room no more?
Nah, I stream in my room. Yeah, I do. I was just talking about in the ship, dumbass.
Oh, you got your own bedroom?
In the ship?
In my ship?
Yeah, you don't know about it. You're not supposed to know about it.
Who the fuck gave you that?
The lady over here.
When I was a kid, I always loved
fucking Amelia.
The adults would all dress up as bugs and ring our doorbells, and we'd have to fire three shots in the air and say, "No fascism horny here, insects!" At the end of the night, they'd reenact the Battle of Liberty Peak,
got
and
more chances
we'd all get
laid.
I'm trying to talk to this lady here, man. What?
You know what? Tell her to grow some.
Aren't you taking a shit right now?
I'm gonna be in like 2 seconds. I'm just filtering my weenie here. Oh, look who it is.
Ooh.
I heard that some dissidents wanted us to select our own candidates instead of using the algorithm.
Yeah, that's how I feel about you too.
Everyone will just become a political expert overnight. Treasonous morons.
You're here. The galaxy awaits your salvation.
Saliva, you say?
Hard work can get you there. That is the Super Earth promise. Put in your sweat. Put in your blood. Enjoy your patriotic responsibility. Prove your dedication to the betterment of our Federation. And before you know it, you too will achieve your dreams. Super Earth. Freedom. Justice. Democracy. And dreams.
That was a cool commercial.
From General Brass.
The simple joy of unloading round after round into the bodies of your enemies. Oh yeah, that's good. But if you get carried away, your shooting days are over. Elite soldiers adjust their fire mode so they can keep the killing going all day long.
Yo, Scruffy.
What do you want?
I'm back.
I'm watching commercials.
Cool. Where?
On the fucking TV, dog.
Alright, we can do the second mission. Steal bug hole. 12-minute mission. We gotta go in, steal a bunch of holes, get the fuck out as quick as possible.
And what?
And then we can go on to a different mission. You ready?
When do we find the treasure?
Mission coordinates locked. Hellpods primed.
treasure is seeing all this blood.
There's gotta be treasure in this place. We're not just fucking.
Dude, I can't wait to get my new chair. I got a new secret lab coming. Alright, so bug holes, most of them are probably here. You wanna kill this one first, then go over there, kill all that?
That looks legit. 12 minutes to do all this shit?
Yeah.
We're not gonna do it.
No, I don't think we have to kill it all. We'd only have to close a certain amount of bug holes, I think.
They want us.
We can do them all, we get more points, but we'll see how much time we got. We just gotta go. But don't like.
We can land nine on holes. A fucking rock.
We gotta fucking go nine and close nine holes.
Let nothing stand in the way of liberty.
Freedom requires firepower.
Yeah, you get hurt falling off of there.
Yeah, that's why I put my drop over here so I can land on it.
Alright, now.
Oh, now I'm stuck.
I'm going over to that fucking red. We gotta close nine holes.
That sounds like a round of golf. Hey, what is this?
There's something here.
Oh shit, there's a bomb.
Bug outpost! Calling in an eagle.
Run! Run! Run!
Throwing grenade!
Hey, no!
No, diver, you are moving outside the mission area.
Requesting air support!
Come on, Maple.
Oh! We gotta close some bug holes. Some of them are heavy bug holes.
Oh man, I have a bad habit of reloading every time.
Mission at 10 minutes remaining.
Grab all the fucking samples you can see, eh? Yo, shoot these.
I have no flashlight.
Not today!
I got it.
Reload.
We've only got to do four more holes. We got 9 minutes left. We'll grab these resupplies.
Where are they?
Resupplies are right here. I just dropped them.
Last reload.
The other bug holes are on the other side of the map.
We gotta fucking run.
Yep.
What side of the map? Are we going the right way?
Yeah. Go west from here.
East.
We're east. We're on the east side of the map. We need to go to the west side of the map. Watch out for the bombs, dude.
I saw them, but I was looking at my compass.
I'll take care of these.
What is that glowing thing?
Go to it. That's treasure.
Told you there was fucking treasure.
There's always treasure. On the left is bug holes. I'm gonna go down there and start fighting the bugs.
Dude, look, it's a spaceship.
There's usually fucking. See, there's pills here too.
Oh, just a fucking rifle.
Alright, those other bugs are coming up on our back. I'm gonna kill it.
Yeah, 8 minutes left.
Yeah, go over to the red zone. And start fucking emptying it and clearing bug holes. I'm just getting rid of this big wave behind us.
Reload
so
it.
Come up on us. Okay.
Oh shit.
Okay, I'm here. Coming.
Maple!
Need help?
Yeah. just killed that big ass fucking thing.
Nice. We'll close the bug holes.
Bungalows!
How did that not close? I fucking threw the nade right inside.
I got it.
Bug tunnel breach.
Oh fuck, dude. Call me back. I just got slapped by three big slugs.
Calling in reinforcements.
Oh, I just threw you at the slugs.
Oh no, it's all good. It's all good. It's all good.
Request approved. Reinforcements on the way.
Oh shit. Okay, there's four slugs. Shit.
Use an eagle or something if you have to.
Requesting orbital strike.
Get out of what am I doing? What is this?
I got my Gatling sentry down. Saved my fucking ass.
I am trying to figure out how to play the game again.
You're good.
No, I'm not good. Oh my god. Yeah, I guess I'll just play like this, Maple. I guess I'll show you what I'm talking about later.
Okay.
Am I alright? Do I look okay? Can you shoot me in the head, please?
No.
No, for real. Like, I'm... Just, for real. Because my fucking screen was bugged out.
Reinforcing.
Nah, if I my screen's bugged
all
out again.
All your stuff right here. Come grab it all.
Tagging location.
All right. It's on my ping. I'm gonna go close.
Okay, I'm back to the room. I'm back to
Cambria, get the fuck off the table. Like, I don't know how many times in your fucking life I gotta tell you. If you get it, like, fuck, we got 5 minutes. We gotta go.
I have to tell my cat the same thing. I'm like, Fade, get off the table.
There's two holes here.
Scruffy, what's the highest difficulty you've done?
Challenge?
Bug out post spotted! Requesting a little strike!
Hold on, it's raining.
I just got eliminated by that fucking puker again. They're so goddamn strong, dude.
Calling in orbital strike.
Request approved. Reinforcements on the way.
How about a nice cup of lip?
Hey, we gotta close some holes, dude.
Yeah, I'm fighting for my life.
I killed one of the vials. Killed one of the big ones.
Prosperity!
Reloading. I got a hole in front of me here. We gotta get one more.
One more.
Throwing grenade.
Okay, this area is secured. We gotta fucking run.
I got the glitch again, okay.
Bag's empty! Have a taste of democracy!
Head towards the extraction. I'm gonna go close the bug hole real quick with my fucking orbital.
No mag!
I'm out here fighting for my damn life, okay? I think I see one right now.
Reloading!
If you do, close it.
Nope, not near me.
I got it. Let's get the fuck out of here. Run. I don't know. This place straight. If we had four people, we'd be able to do that mission. Is that a live fucking slug? It is. No, go around it.
Where?
Right in front of me. I think it's alive.
Where?
Never mind. We're around it now.
I killed everything.
Oh, sweet.
Just want to rest.
This game is fucking fun, man. I'm loving this. You know which game I really can't wait for, though, is that fucking new Bounty Hunters game coming out.
I can't wait for Elden Ring's DLC to come out.
Oh, yeah, that too. That's like in a couple
Roger.
Months, eh?
Pelican 1 will re-attempt yep. pickup at extraction zone.
Calling down supply. Calling down support weapon.
Reload all your weapons, dude. If you need ammo, drop the resupply. You already dropped it, Stick. You're mint. I got my sentry down there.
New mag.
Watching that side. Oh shit, big one. Another one.
Yep.
Big one.
You have a drop?
I'm orbiting. Back up a bit. My machine gun's there, like, it'll cut everything down if it comes around the corner. For sure, 100%.
Minus 10 seconds, clear landing zone. Pelican 1, arriving at coordinates.
The Gatling turret is fucking sick. Buy it when you can, dude. You probably get it already,
Pelican
I think
one,
it's level 5.
Progress.
That's the Gatling turret right there.
Preparing to depart. Shuttle launch in 20 seconds. Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Today you've carved another foot.
If they add PvP to this game somehow, this game will be legendary.
They put Master Chief in a soda.
ODST pods launched.
You need to buy something else, dude. You need to have like 2 fucking attacks or something.
Bro, I've been carrying you. Shut up.
Well, you haven't been, motherfucker. Check the stats at the end of the game. I'm all yellow.
That's why I'm dropping faster than you.
The first one to die.
It's like, I'm carrying you. Thanks.
And then your grandma made me pudding. Back.
I got the treasure.
And fear the shadow of neither death nor tyranny, but justice in your cause.
Why is it always
fucking
have to be
metal, motherfuckers? Hell yeah.
Freeze requires firepower.
Not the monsters. Anything but the monsters.
Finish that mission?
Yeah, I think so.
New mag.
Fuck, I fell down. Yeah, I fell down on top of the fucking big one.
Calling in reinforcements.
Behind you, oh shit!
Request approved. Deploying reinforcements.
Point me to the enemy.
Alright. Let's go towards the other question mark over there.
Bug out post spotted!
The firestorm started.
My God.
That's when the drugs started kicking in.
Grenade!
Tornado, hot.
New mag.
Yeah, we need to get the fuck out of here. Oh no, call me back, motherfucker. Tornado burnt my ass.
Tornado, hot.
Another diver for the cause.
Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
I wonder if I can get my shit.
Watch out, tornadoes.
Okay, well, don't throw me into it, fuck.
My bad.
Grab my shit. Grab my fucking samples.
I'm not going into that shit yet.
Request approved. Reinforcements. See that shit?
Reloading.
Oh, I missed. Shit, they sneaking up on me. Those sneaky ass fucking tornadoes. Watch out, Maple! Tornadoes coming after you! They know who you are!
They know I'm him.
Well, not really, because they already killed you twice. Fire.
New mag.
Run. Ricky Bobby, run. Run.
Deploying forward.
Fucking idiot.
We gotta kill that.
We're
almost dead.
Reinforcements have been launched.
Yeah, I wonder if my fucking stuff is available yet. Yes, I think it is. No more tornado here.
Requesting
advanced weaponry.
Should've jumped up the edge.
Okay, we can continue now into this area over here.
Fire tornado's still fucking chasing us.
I went around it.
There's a lot of shit chasing me. Alright, Maple. I'll see you later. I gotta deal with this.
Coming.
For democracy.
Coming to you.
Fuck it, Aiden. Run, motherfucker, run! Maple, do not try to be the hero. Cause I'm about to...
I'm gonna come get you.
Throwing grenade!
Fucking die, bitch!
Reloading.
Mission at
30
minutes
remaining. I want you for last.
Orbital strike.
Got the orbital strike on that.
They're
run.
All dead.
Apparently, it killed me through the mountain.
Reinforcing.
Gnarly.
Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
Joining the fray.
We got a lot of time in here.
them all. We got time.
Your discretion.
Is the team coming in on the east? A bad guy? Kill them.
Why did they get
in the go up here?
Dark.
Because it's nighttime. Go kill these, close these fucking bug holes up here.
Bug outpost! Calling in an eagle. Requesting orbital strike!
Just fucking drop in!
I'll gladly get pegged for freedom.
Fire in the hole!
Hi-ya, hi-ya. I got killed. Alright.
My ass is contagious. I got this fucking illness with my family. Yeah, I was just about to get the
floor by my heart.
I was like, dude, I got guys, I got a
new man.
Oh, we gotta run, bro. This is bad. Holy shit.
Prepare to exterminate.
Calling in orbital strike.
Calling in orbital strike.
We're gonna spread managed democracy together while we're sick.
Passing air support!
Dead, I'm bleeding out. Fuck! Oh.
We need the Tesla tower. You got Tesla tower access here?
Reinforcements have been launched.
No!
I feel like shit, I can move on to Helldivers. I also need to
do some warfare. I'm dead, Maple.
Yeah, I know, I'm dead too. I'm getting swarmed by 50 big bugs.
We don't have no more.
My entire body is fucked.
I need to grind out some warflame.
Joining the fray.
Go for the extraction.
Yep. They weren't lying about this nighttime shit.
It's crazy at night.
How about a nice cup of liberty?
It's such a beautiful goddamn game. They hit it all cylinders. Like, your character's beautiful. The fucking... guns? No, the guns aren't the most beautiful thing, but like the scenery.
I don't even know if I'm going in the right direction, but okay.
Requesting orbital strike.
I feel like Helldivers could exist in so many different.
I'm not going in the right direction!
Like, this is like the Dune timeline. It's like in the Butlerian Jihad times.
Larry.
Before they found Arrakis.
And he comes. I am about to... I'm in intense heat
bitch.
Right now with a Fortano.
Tornado.
Fire tornadoes are after me. Bugs are after me. I get Maple up yet. T minus 7 fucking seconds.
Calling in reinforcements.
guys used all your health and your fucking things so fast.
Calling in extraction.
Request approved. Deploying reinforcements. Coordinates received. This is Pelican 1 returning to extraction radius.
My damn phone's about to die.
Drone supply beacon.
Calling nothing down I can weapon. Do about it.
Fire in the hole.
Wreck.
T-minus
30
seconds.
30 seconds.
ETA, T-minus 20 seconds.
I'll make it home.
You got 6 seconds, man.
ETA, coming in.
Next table.
Reinforcing.
There's a fire tornado. Why'd you do that?
I didn't do anything. The fucking
look up.
No, the fucking pelican landed on us. You want to watch it back? You want to see what happened? Holy shit! I think I got fucking burnt. I think I got fucking burnt.